this is the scene from outside of Credit Suisse. This is the bank that UBS has paid $3 billion for. This is the reaction of people on the street. So this is the reality. This is the reality now of the trade unions who are actually holding a protest. There's about four police vans. There's a couple of police vans up over.